Hi, I'm Mikah Aldridge.
Hi, I'm Aneisha Hardin.
And we're captains of the Beachwood High School girls basketball team.
This is our second year making the regionals, and we're ready to come out and play.
We know we have to work hard. We were here last year, and we just know we have to get past where we were, so we're trying to make mistakes.
Stay where you are.
Today we played Palmerton and Valley, and they were a hard team. They were undefeated. It feels great to have beat an undefeated team, but during the first half, it was a rough game. We were down at halftime, so second half, we just had to come back and win.